Spirit warriors of the Nine, we release you. Tear down this city. Raise the ground beneath.
Time to be the hero. Sif, in Odin's name, I am saved.
What's going on, Loki? What is this thing?
A problem. An enormous problem. We must wake Odin from the Odin sleep.
But it's too soon. The Allfather
has risen. I awoke once I sensed the Mangog's presence. Quickly, for it comes again, and I cannot hope to hold it at bay for long. You must find Thor.
Where in the Nine Worlds am I?
That voice speaks in the Vanir tongue. I'm on Vanaheim. appears I'll have to do some maintenance.
You no belong. Go away.
That's what the Vanir called their wretched parody of Bifrost. Still, it could return me to Asgard. And this beacon can show me the way.
Jesus. But Odin is gonna... sanctuaries and await further orders.
As Master says, we obey the Bright Ones. Yes, Bright One. Yes.
As Guardian presence detected.
Asgard.
Asgard and for that, Odin has summoned terrible retribution. A monstrous entity called Vanguard that consumes our living souls. I developed advanced technology, Frostgrinder, to create a portal to Asgard, but instead, Asgard has delivered this creature. The Vanguard is uncontrollable. Our strongest weapons have no effect. All is lost. Unless... Frostgrinder and complete the portal. We have little time. The Frostgrinder project will succeed. For the sake of our people, we will help.
You dare to come here, Odin's son, and alone? I will feed your bones to the swamp.
Take me to Ulic, or face my wrath.
Okay. First we kill you, then we take you.
Yourselves.
Here, Ulic, and Thor shall find you. You cannot hide forever.
You'll die here! Place. You'll die here! My hammer is bigger! My hammer biggest!
I will make this quick. Trolls cannot stop me!
Thank you.
Thor's hammer calls you out!
You! Impossible!
Frostgrinder, at the top of the tower. Road King, your fortress cannot protect you from me! Taking Frostgrinder from you, Ulic.
You cannot be this strong!
Thank you.
brother.
Trickster!
What have you done, Loki?
The situation is grim. Mangog has run amok in our fair city, and...
And what?
Vanir spirit warriors pour from the very insides of the beast. A billion souls, it says. Endless fury, endless rage.
Then we've no time to lose in cleaning up your mess.
Brother, it ignored even the cask of ancient winters. We need a power greater than the Mangog's furious fire. We need a fire hotter than any other found in this universe. A fire found in Muspelheim. Even now, Surtur, Lord of Muspelheim, is preparing an army to invade Asgard. They ready a portal, and once united with Mangog, Asgard will surely fall.
Not while I live. Tell me more of this fire you speak of, and tell me quickly.
The fiery heart of Surtur himself, an orb of purest Skabrite, burns more fiercely than a thousand suns. Command that flame. Control it with Mjolnir, and Mangog will fall. To Muspelheim, then.
Aye, it will be done.
Midgard? What in madness is this? Loki! Loki!
I'm here.
Yes, here. Not Muspelheim, but Midgard.
Frostgrinder misfired. But look why. The Infernia invade.
To hell with Frostgrinder. Find the Infernia portal, we find Surtur.
Threatens Midgard as long as I live to protect it. Baal. Mjolnir will smash you from the sky.
Get out!
Thank you.
now!
Thank you.
are worthy of the Odinborn.
Burn! You shall burn!